This right here is a video of the snow in Glasgow on the 2nd of the 3rd, 2018. Now you can see the conditions. We actually measured it and the measurement was around 15 inches of snow. So it was really bad.